Hi friends, welcome to Kalpana's Kitchen. Today we will see how to fix a hole in a fabric by using your sewing machine. Fine? You find a hole in your favorite summer dress. What do? Darning, of course. You start by trimming the excess threads, and yes, you will require a similar or close thread matching material, sewing machine, thread. Fine, so let's get started. This patch matches with the color and the texture of my dress. I will now attach it on the reverse side of the dress, and our repair fabric should be larger than the hole that we have to mend. We'll be using a simple standard stitch, so you can use any machine for this darning work. Fine? We will start stitching a little away from the damage, and it'll be a simple straight stitch. Basically, the sewing back and forth is what we'll be doing. Okay? So, one row right next to the other, until you have the whole damaged area covered in your stitches. As the dress material is very light, we need only one direction stitching. If you're doing the darning for any heavy material like for jeans or curtains, then you will have to do the same work on the cross side. That you will have to rotate the fabric 90 degrees and repeat the stitching as we had done before, going perpendicular to the first stitches. This will make the repaired area slightly thicker and more stiff. Fine? After the repair is done, flip to the wrong side and trim away the extra fabric. Fine? Well, our darning work is done now, and we'll just check on the work. Yes, you have done a fairly good job. Well friends, if you have liked today's video, do not forget to press the button like, share this with your friends, and yes, please subscribe to Kalpana's Kitchen. Thank you for watching my video. Bye.